It's either a love of chocolate or that unshakable Aussie sense of helping out a mate in trouble. Either way, sales at Darrell Lea have tripled since the company got into financial strife recently. And as John Hill discovered today, grateful staff are overwhelmed.
The old family favourites like Rocklea Road, Chocolate Ginger and Peanut Brittle, enjoyed by generations of Australians, are rushing out the door at Darrell Lea. Sales are up since the chocolate maker went into administration a fortnight ago.
It's un-Australian to be selling off, putting people out of work. And it's a very, and I mean, it's always been a very Australian company.
Some customers have been buying Darrell Lea chocolate for 60 years.
I like Rocky Road. You have your favourites and you just keep coming back. There's nowhere else that get Peanut Brittle. Where else do you get those sort of things?
It's an Australian company. And I believe we should all be supporting the Australian icons.
Factory staff today thanking customers for their support.
They are fantastic. They support us to keep going, keep our job alive.
It's kind of like a family tradition, you know what I mean? You buy it all the time and it just would be hard to believe it's not going to be there.
But the future may not be that bleak as lunchtime shoppers crammed into the chocolate maker's George Street store. Creditors were told 90 expressions of interest have been received to buy Darrell Lea. And the groundswell of public support has boosted cash flow, allowing all 700 employees to keep working during the sale process. John Hill, 10 News.